I think it's really wonderful that World Youth Chess Championship is being held in India. I think it's great for India's branding. India is known for mathematics, it's known for science and technology, and it would be good to be known for one more brainy sport of chess. Youth Chess Championship would be the right forum for Azent, because we also at one end be encouraging youngsters. Secondly, we would be bringing in participants from worldwide into India. And thirdly, when we talk of India sports, we only talk of cricket. And also in today's time, when people spend so much time on social media, on television screen, instead of all that, if they use the time in brain exercise like chess and enjoy the game, I think it will be great for the development of youngsters also. I would say the youngsters should look at not just becoming chess champions, but champions of life. You go up, you go down, you succeed, you fail, you win, you lose. I think chess is very similar. So win and lose is part of the game. What's important is, just as we should enjoy the life as a journey, chess also, just enjoy and go for it.